Alright, let's see. This is probably top lane. Jungle, top lane, support, part mid lane. Okay, it should be right. Actually, I really want to invade Hecarim. So when I tried him, he got rather low in the first clear. Also stun the lords. I think I'm gonna start here, do rat, and move straight up to his master yourself, master the enemy. To his red buff. I'm gonna try that. I might fail because he has a ward or something, but last time I played and it got so low, I should be able to kill him with a QE or something. Go, nice pull. Auto attacks perp ability. Get the speed up, kite it a bit. I need to do one more camp so I can hit level 3. Gonna do the birds. Let's see if I... Yeah, it depends on which jungle route he takes, really. Oh, I had to hit the big one with my Q. There we go, let's see if we can still get to Hecarim before it does red. If he goes for level 4 clear, I can still catch him out. If he goes for level 3 clear, he's probably... Yeah, he should be finished in a few seconds now. Let's see. Quiet steps. Okay. It's worth this. Go for Scuttle. Find yourself. The fuck is he doing? Can't take him that long. Oh, there he is. He didn't ward, right? Ah, shit. Oh, come on. Yes. Okay, Hecarim will have us right now. I'm gonna do blue. Still do wolves and then probably go back to base. Let's go back. Let's get the damage first. Oh shit. Didn't want to switch that. So I used it because I don't play so much Lee Sin. We need the war gems. Shit. Gotta wait 110 seconds now. Hope we don't need it before. If I was Sakurim now, I would probably go bot lane. Oh shit. Okay, he doesn't seem to be there right now. Otherwise he would have already ganked. The Skullcrab was down. So I'm gonna go bot lane now. I still feel like it. Okay, Grim seems to be mid lane. Or what? Ah, oh, don't do too much. It's okay. Okay, Hecarim is coming bot lane now. Should I wait here? I feel like Hecarim is coming. Can't ward for them yet. Where's mid lane? To be careful. Can't stay there all the time. Nope, they're safe for now. I couldn't probably back anyway, but it could be back to go somewhere already. Careful, don't chase too far. Okay, I'm gonna ping ward this and clear the ward that Zara just put down. No! What did I just do? Nice! Worth it. Oh, we need that, we need that, we need that. It's Infernal Drake. Important as fuck. Such an important Drake, why is nobody helping? What? Hey, that tilts me so hard. Okay, if I had that Hecarim in my team, I would tilt too. Holy shit, why did nobody help me? Strongest Drake in the fucking game and nobody cares. Yeah. Chat against mid. Okay, it's worded, never mind. And Rengar's maybe coming. Okay, he's not. Okay, this is probably worded too. So he has to engage before I come. Nah. Doesn't work. If he doesn't wall him away, he dies 10 times faster. Okay, this game is gonna be hard. And Grump. Okay, Earth Drake next. Straight top lane. Oh, let's get into here faster, maybe we can kill him. Still mid lane. Yeah, we can maybe. That's not. Help, 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 help. Oh, really? Is it right when I use my kick? Dude. fight him near bushes. No! The fuck did I just do? I thought I'd kill him with that. No, we can't do Herald. I need to back. I stopped playing CSGO because it wasn't nearly as much fun as CS 1.6 was. I can't even hold this. They're just gonna kill me, they're so fat. He's sort of strong with red buff as long as he doesn't have Iceborn. And he was trying to get it anyway, and he was tilled already because I took like 2 or 3 minions on bot lane and didn't want to tilt him further. That's pretty much why I gave him red. Okay, I really need to back. Jenna ult, I just died. Nice. That Jenna ult completely fucked what I wanted to do. couldn't ult. Wow, I think we would have easily won this with this ult. It would have been a good fight for us. Just gonna run. Got it! Worth! Split up more. Buff is probably down. What's the tower targeting? Oh, nice bug. No. That looks like she knew. Thought they reacted better. That could have worked out. Oh, nice. Got a catch. Oh, he's going tanky. We do what we must. Need some cooldown reduction. Probably go for Spirit Visage, I'm not sure yet. We can still win this. The Baron should run out in a second. Yep, like 10 seconds. Thing is, we don't have an AD carry yet compared to theirs. It's gonna take a while. Blue in 15 seconds. Trying to get him dragon control now, baron control. Still have my kick. Maybe we should have kept the word item. I don't have enough word gems, I feel. Not sure. I've also got Strength of the Aegis Keystone. It also adds health. And at least give health. It's this too. It was a Rengar exclamation mark, right? Oh, I got it! Oh, yes! Oh, yes. Whole team should come here. Okay, this is gonna be awesome now. 32% plus damage. Cause I stole both objectives. Yeah, it always shows them when from the point on where animation starts. But before you can attack it, it has to blink. When it blinks, it's really there. For it's just a how do you call it? Template or something? Not a good team fight. Let him live for too long. Nobody's with me. Only won that fight because he stood so well for Azeroth. If he still has heal, if he has heal, he kills me. I think I should just peel for Azir. Should try kiting them somehow. Well, that was bad. Ezreal was in a bad position. Not gonna be able to win this anymore. Probably the loss. No, they're so low. Well, GG. Don't know what I could have done to prevent that.